have all gathered here for what you call a very motivation-filled morning. This day belongs to you, your mothers, your friends, your sisters, and your daughters. To all amazing women who have everlasting strength in them.
Today, we are celebrating Pink Ribbon Day at our campus.